Julian Blackmon. This is the rookie out of Utah.
On another fourth and one try by the Colts. Starting at their 29, Henry is hit and dropped in the backfield by Blackmon. Julian Blackmon, the rookie, third round pick, what a stop. Who had a torn ACL in college, got a late start in camp. Boy, is he rounding into form to the point where they think they have a steal in the third rounder from Utah and Blackmon.
Yeah, I agree. I really like him. I like what I've seen of him this year.
I tore my ACL December 13th. I'm just thankful for it to happen. I'm a firm believer in the Lord, and he puts you in situations that you need to be put in for a reason.
I just got the key, they let me in. No ID, doors opening up for me, and now I see.
And Mayfield is tackled. What a defensive recovery by Julian Blackmon. And this young man has star written all over him. Just an incredible open. What a play.
By the way. The way I did it worked out fine. Ooh, God, you blessed.
Pulse going over the middle, in and out of the hands of his intended receiver, Anthony Miller.
The rookie safety out of Utah, he comes in here and he just gets that right arm in there and knocks the ball away from Anthony Miller. Now,
first and 10 with the ball at the 25-yard line. Cousins over the middle. A ball is incomplete. And, you know, Smith was in position to hold on to that.
Let's go! I just got the key. They let me in. No ID.
He's played corner and safety. He is a hitman.
I've been quarantined living with my kid. He's trying to teach me how to chop.
Burrow standing in over the middle. Intercepted! Picked off by Julian Blackmon. Tripped up at the 22. And the turnover for Cincinnati. Should ice it for the Indianapolis Colts.
Place me in no cop car. Yeah, I'm on probation, so it's gas I blow. I fell love in my bitch, I'm
right.
Little trickery to Vernay. A lot of work, but the Colts fully prepared for it as he gets knocked towards the sideline. He was a cornerback for 3 years
before becoming a safety at Utah his senior year. He volunteered to move over there because they were so deep at corner.
Fuck all the rest, and then them bitches are a nominee. Go to the head whenever dogs with me die.
Got off here to Aaron Jones, and a nice carry on first down.
No ID, doors opening up for me.
Looking long for Thielen. Into double coverage, and it's picked off. Off the tip drill.
Yeah, I've been blind for a while now. Yeah. Let's go!
Julian Blackmon, who we touched on earlier, tipped it. He broke up the
pass, and that is complete and incomplete. Falls on the ground.
That was a good hit by Julian Blackmon, the safety. They like that young safety, Blackmon. He's going to be a good one. Enjoyed our visit with him on Friday.
Well, we need to falls over the middle, incomplete through the hands of his intended receiver. That's intercepted. Coming back to about the 23-yard line is Julian. The rookie, Julian Blackmon, knocked it out.
And here's Madison. right up the gap, high hurdling and down at the 21-yard line as he was tripped up by Julian Blackmon. This is the rookie out of Utah that got banged up at the end of last year. In fact, it was in the bowl game where he was injured.
So stressed, and if you're looking for the kid, I'll be in zone 6. I hear the birthday party fresh, you and your homeboy Tip. I know y'all see me over there with that black folk feel. I bought a Bentley Moon, son, it look just like Tips. But I never went platinum, do you catch my drift? I never let a nigga do me like Tip did Flip. This the same shit that got Big and Tupac killed. Scoochie. Ha ha. Okay.
Joe's gonna pass and get the ball in the hands of his playmaker, Julian Blackmon, and he makes a play.
Just the truth.
He's gone. They're not gonna catch him.
Nope. He's out of there.
Julian Blackmon has an 80-yard touchdown.
Well, I guess that shows you how they were gonna answer that.
Or they're gonna like him up at the University of Utah.
I believe that.